So I'm here at the treehouse. We've named this property. The house, the name, has the word tree in it. So we just thought, instead of calling it the loft or anything, we're like, anyway, here we are. Okay, so it was kind of noisy before, so I couldn't show you what I wanted to show you before, but this is where the staircase was, and they took the staircase away from this master bedroom, and I will show you where it's going to be. This is what's in the master bathroom so far. This is where the vanity was, and then there was a niche box here. And Milt has taken out everything that was in the master bathroom. He's put up the cement board, made a niche box in the shower, and has started working in here. But the flooring has to be taken up. So this is where the staircase is going to be, from that corner straight down here. I can't step here because it's, well, actually, I guess I can. But we're gonna go up the stairs like that. Then they're gonna close off the loft. They're gonna turn it into a third bedroom. And as you're going up the stairs, I have a really cool design for the face of the stairs. So I'm here today because we had two columns separating the kitchen from the walkway. They've taken down one of the columns. The other one, I don't think it's coming down. So this column has to stay because it's supporting, and there are a lot of electrical wires we don't want to move. But I'm here today to plan out the island. So we have some wood on the floor, and that's what we're doing right now.